Well, hello, good morning, and it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again off on our transport adventures, this time over to Sutterton in South Lincolnshire, a roundabout where there is plenty of action, a favourite spot for me. I try and get here once a year. And what do we see when we get here? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. It's a while since I managed to have a good thrash with the old wagons, though hopefully we'll have a good visit. And no doubt we'll have a bit of a chat along the way, and I'll catch up with you at the end of each programme. That's assuming we get a few out of it. Who knows? Who knows? Pleasure to have you with us, and I'll crack on now. See you all in a bit. Bye for now. Well, we'll just get the old eye in here and make sure we're getting everything. Sun is just rising up. We've had a fog mile after mile on the journey. Over, but thankfully sort of cleared as if by magic as we got here. That's our first still photo taken. Keep our eye in here. Some of them come this way, some of them go over the down the roundabout. You can see what's coming from the service area in the Spalding Road. You can see what's coming down the dual carriageway, and you can't see over to the left, and straight over the road it's where I park, and that doesn't go to that many places. But the bottom thing of here is that at some stage pretty well everything comes around the roundabout, which of course we want. You get a wagon around here that quick, would you? Lighten down a little bit now. Well, you can sit and watch this in 20 years' time and reminisce. It really gains interest for the passing driver. A lot of people quite like to see what's happening now, and we've stopped advertising in the truck magazine that used to have our little advert in, and it was only really because of this elk that we called Kelsey, and they stopped sending us our advertised copy of the magazine, and then just started running the same advert over and over and over. And not very nice people, really. But there are others around, but really, And in that review, it's probably not worth starting a relationship with another magazine. But our coverage of wagons continues, and indeed our trips abroad very often now are sort of prompted by the opportunity to get some lorry pictures filmed. And we're thinking of heading over to Senegal in the new year. And Dakar is a port that covers several countries. And most obviously the landlocked countries for their sort of imports and exports. Intermittently I'm putting some of the overseas wagons onto YouTube. Not just the little clips but back to old visits. And I don't know, probably perhaps continue that way and see how it pans out. There's a big international audience out there, but they're not going to be buying downloads and DVDs. Well, the only way we can get any return then is to go for the advertising revenue on YouTube, which we get, and try and bang that up a bit. It's really slackened off. There's not the money around for advertising now. That's one of the problems. Eco as it was before. I'm sure it's the same way as we saw it before. Perhaps they've got a fleet of them. Who knows? Oh, that's a nice one. Yeah, I would have got it there if they'd have crashed, wouldn't I? Cool. Somebody's been along and cut the grass, which I should have cut the petrol station, which has certainly been done up. It's got a lombard and a great cafe inside. Yes, I told that's had a bit of a spruce up. This looked like a family sort of garage come petrol station before. So now I guess I've got an alternative. I need to go in to get anything to sustain myself. I could have got a Greg's sausage roll, couldn't I? No, perhaps not at the moment. Well, why is it? Gosh, every road's empty all of a sudden. We're done with them all. We've got our lorries back. How weird. Just suddenly, with none at all. I'm sure that's going to change, he said, fingers crossed. Gosh, nothing's happening really, is it? Plenty of those before the morning's out. anybody who ever studied photography or cinematography or whatever at college, you know, you really wiggle about with your camera looking for the action. They never went out filming lorries then, it's all that. Ooh, we suddenly see him, so we have to alter what we're doing, don't we? And we hope somebody else is going to come along. As those are the trees that do it, aren't they? Trees are good, you know. In the way. Nice backdrop. He's committed, he's plugging it. Got that wrong. Livestock carrier there, I think it's full of sheep. I was wondering what the noise was. Mind you, I thought it was some of the boom boom music or screech music. Went to a transport event on Saturday. It was absolutely ruined by having boom boom music. Oh, there we go. So a wagon alluded to spuds. bit on the quiet side, a few ticks, but I think, fear not, it will pick up quick enough as we head towards the end of our first part of our coverage here at Sutterton in September 2023. And if we get a little bit of a break, it will enable me to do the farewells. Of course, to thank you all for coming along today. So I'm just going to pop round there and hope there isn't too many. It's always a pleasure having you along with us on these trips, and thank you for joining us. And of course, stay well, stay safe. Be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, particularly on this roundabout. Now, we are living through some very difficult times, aren't we? And it's always a pleasure to have your company, and on behalf of Van News, home, I should think, and probably sitting out in the sunshine. God bless, take care, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye, everybody. Goodbye.